Now he'll bring it up for the Grizzlies. Many of them are starting to play more regular season games overseas. Is the season hard enough as it is?
I like the balance where it is right now, Kevin. A few games you get a chance to go overseas, you know, during the season or preseason, but just add more travel. I don't know if it's a good idea.
On the court from Minnesota, on Land Towns, the duo in zone. Teague is at the point, Wiggins at the two, and it's Walden in at the three. For Minnesota, they have shot 3 of 5 at the foul line. That free throw, no good.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
And some changes here for the Grizzlies. Jay Crowder's checked in for Clark. Josh Jackson comes in for Andre Iguodala. And it's the Anthony Melton in for Morant. Minnesota also with the sub. Covington's checked in. And he's good on the second.
And as you would expect from the way he plays, Teague is a terrific free throw shooter.
Here's Melton. In the first half. Pass it to Crowder. And he overshot that one, missing.
Doesn't register as a block, but he did everything you want defending that shot. You know what he did? Damn. He timed it well and did a good job of contesting without committing the foul.
And so here's Memphis. Jeff Teague able to get his shot to go.
The second youngest player in the NBA last season. Jaren Jackson Jr. with an immediate impact. The sky is the limit for this young man.
First trip to the line for him here.
And he's been terrific, guys. I mean, the percentage right around 86%. So, no doubt, he's pleased with that.
And that one falls for Jackson. So it's open. There's 45 seconds left in the second quarter. Now here's T on a lot of room. Wiggins passes to Towns.
Yeah, miss.
On the shot, sends it to the line. That's on Josh Jackson.
Such a young age, Towns look to him to anchor them on both ends, and he has not disappointed. He's in attack mode, drawing contact now, getting to the line, something he didn't do at all in the first quarter.
The shot in box separated by four.
No.
Six of
Teague.
This team loves to run the pick and roll with Teague, and it's easy to see why that's the case.
On Teague.
Oh, yeah, he's a genius.
And so it's Memphis with an 18-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are pounding it down low. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Andrew, they shot the lights out in the first half. What has to change?
Get back. You know, focus on getting back, guarding your back. I think you will.
Start with the man-on-man challenge. Thank you. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks, David. And we'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter underway. This game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. And the Grizzlies leading by 18. We've got a moment left on the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. Taking a look at the Grizzlies. Keep it on the third court. And there's Jackson. Then it's Durant.
And that's back to back.
Gets it to go.
And from day one, Towns has been one of the NBA's top post players. A versatile, well-rounded game on the low block. He doesn't hurt, but he can step outside and knock down the jumper either.
Now here's Wiggins. Token Morant. And this is off the right side of the rim.
Missed opportunity. It's a makeable shot for him. He just can't get it to go.
It's rebounded by Towns.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good look.
And here we go. Ooh. Just as he gets it off, it's 2 points for the Jazz for another one this break.
These are big buckets. He's been instrumental in helping them try to close out this game.
Smitty, you played with the U.S. national team. Would you say they allow more physicality in FIBA than they do in the NBA?
No, I think, Kevin, different parts of the game, there's more physicality. Like on the free throw line, boxing out. Like going up for rebounds, they let a lot more than we're used to go. But usually NBA players adjust. And they find their way.
And the free throw, no good. Timberwolves trail by 21. Now, here's Walden. The A's been putting up the points on a very steady basis, averaging around 17.5 points a game.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out. Here's the thing. He's a guy who's been going hot streaks over a number of games. Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Too smooth.